top of the morning to you. Check out my new hat.
Go do good.
That can mean all kinds of things, right? Go whack 'em. Go do charity work. We're skinning and we see lots of fishies right here.
Something
right there too?
Damn!
Our first spotted bass.
In the end, you're spinning, huh? I might have to tie one off.
Big old one.
Hope you ain't seen that.
Then we'll jump across to the main point. And then, you know what, we might fucking catch some shit on crank things. But we haven't marked them right here. Yeah, they're doing the flip.
They're chunky today. Mm-hmm. Called that shit. Probably the same fucking fish, bud. Look at the dot head.
Float fly, man. just a regular swim jig. Not a bad idea. Mm-hmm. Anyway, I meant to take a snapshot of that. I think the largemouth have some lockjaw going on.
Mm-hmm. They probably lay up somewhere. Ambition, the little bits they can get. I'd probably say so, the way the weather's been.
You're gonna put a damn, ditch digger on.
Hmm? I thought about it. I should, huh?
Probably.
It'd probably be good. I got a couple of heads. Just have to dig them out. I would die on this motherfucker without my sunglasses. You hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. I've turned the slap around almost at the boat ramp to get my sunglasses, so I definitely understand.
This blade bait's garbage.
No, it's not.
Fucking kayak.
Stick to it.
Kayak man doesn't know what the fuck he's talking about.
Yeah, he does. That son of a bitch. But yeah, he does know what he's doing. He fishes this lake a lot.
He does fish this lake a lot. Hell, a blind squirrel can find a nut every once in a while, you know what I mean?
He was catching nice ones.
It's kind of curly. Ow, when I got all that shit home last night, this is the one Deanna said, oh, I like that one, that was cute. I'm like, shut the fuck up.
Dude, that mother box put me up, bro.
Yeah, yours was full of a bunch of good shit. Mine had some good shit in it too, but...
That juggernaut is the next one I'm gonna buy. It's $100.
I hear Sasquatch. Cooper, I hear Sasquatch. Yo, motherfucker.
What? If you want, use that blade bait, bro.
Nah.
Put it on your,
Fuck no. Fuck that pussy shit. Oh, I was in the grass, that's why.
Rip it, bro. Rip that shit. That, I caught my first jig fish to the left, that left one, and Shane caught his first spinnerbait fish on that right one.
Really? I haven't caught a fish on a spinnerbait in a long time, but I haven't used one either.
The only time I've ever caught a fish on a spinnerbait was at Waters Lake with Justin last year, actually.
You went to Waters last year? I'm about to take me a break for a second. Let's sit down.
Get us a cold one.
I'm about to here in a minute.
We deserve it. I deserve it anyways.
Fuck you, pussy. It's not nice, you know.
For real though, I would like to try to get on some crappie. That'd be fun.
God damn, you ass cooler. Oh shit. Beer and ice.
I said there's a bunch.
You guys have any luck?
Yes, sir. How about you?
Yeah.
We were catching them pretty good in the bowl cut over there.
Been just over 2 pounds.
Nice. Well, one we caught was 164 and the other was 187.
Yeah.
So, yeah. No largemouth.
No largemouth for me either.
They got lockjaw probably.
Yeah. Yeah, I've been fishing Lanier because I got tournaments. I got 3 tournaments on Lanier in January.
Mary Alice.
One's going out of Mary Alice, one's going out of Little Ridge, and then one's going out of up in Dawsonville. What's the one up in Dawsonville?
I always go to Mary Alice or Little Ridge.
Yeah. net. Yeah. Was my hand, yeah.
Nice little 2 pound largemouth, maybe 3, probably 2.
And 2 more lecture.
Why aren't you working? Robert, put the underspin on, dog.
We got one on.
Fucking toes, bro. All day. All day. Damn. That's a large mouth.
Mm-hmm.
Nice little large. That was a good one, bro.
Fuck you.
That's right, buddy.
Finally, goddamn.
We own them like doggone them, boys. Came back. That's why you come back to the secret bowl cut. That's a good one, too. Ooh!
Crappie!
Keeping it, keeping it.
Look at that crappie!
Dude, we're keeping that.
Oh my god, dude, that's a huge crappie.
Dude, we're keeping that.
Oh my god! Oh my god, look at this crappie! Oh my god, that's a huge crappie!
Look at here. Yeah, it did. Okay. Maybe. Yeah, bye, buddy. You got lucky.
Huh?
You got lucky playing dead.
Yep. I think it just had air in its stomach, like you said, it was deep.